Hey dear Morningfame users, I have 5 new features for you in the keyword research tool and in the algorithm tab, and I also want to talk to you about shorts and how to grow your channel with that. And as always with these news flashes, timestamps in the descriptions. So let's get started. Feature number 1 is in the keyword research tool. When we are here, I did a research session about here. Let's look at the search history here. All about how to get more views in suggested videos. And as I always do when I look up some search terms, for example, how to control suggested videos on YouTube here, I look into the search results in order to see what these videos are about. And as you can see here, it's about removing entries on the home screen, for example, as you can see here again. And as you understand, obviously, this is not about how to get more views from suggested, but from the viewer's perspective, how to, you know, not get suggested any videos that you don't want to watch, right? But for us as a creator, and when I do a video about suggested, well, then it's a different perspective, the creator's perspective. So what I did here in order to have the search history here be a good list of search terms that we all can use in our optimizations, you know, later in the tags, in the description and so on. Well, I added this remove some entries here. So you can click here and then we have this how to control suggested, which is just not something that goes along these other search terms. I remove it, click done. And now the search history is cleaned up. So now you can use the search history in a way that you compile step by step these search terms that all are relevant for your videos and remove all the other ones that you tried to look up and turned out for some reason you don't need them. All right, feature number 2. Of course, we use the search history to track our search terms that we want to use in order to optimize our next video. But we also have the favorites, right? So I changed the star to a heart to make it better understandable, to add some search term to the favorites list. But what I did now in order to track all those search terms that we favorite, right? It becomes a longer list over time, right? So what Morningfame does in the background, as you know, after some times we don't have grades in the favorites list anymore. It does in the background look up the search terms in your favorites again and again so that you at least have these light grades here, which allows you to track different search terms that you all potentially want to use in a future video, right? And then sort it by rating, since we have these grades everywhere here now, those that have high chance to rank. So we can pick from these favorites to optimize our new video. Thanks to Morningfame keeping your grades in the favorites list fresh now. All right, and feature number 3 is again here in the number 3 search tab of this keyword research tool. We now have a new entry, your traffic. And that here now lists all the search terms, the top search terms, that your channel gets traffic from. So your existing videos rank there, they bring you many views. And that is a particularly helpful insight here because oftentimes it's a good idea if you have a very old video that is ranking for a particular search term, bringing you good views, to make a new video about the same topic. And then based on the search terms that bring you views, you can start your research and plan your next video based on that. By the way, this list here takes the search terms from the algorithm tab. If you click here, you land on this part in the algorithm tab. Everyone who is part of the early access program already can see the algorithm tab. So there you see more details about these top search terms that are listed in the keyword research tool directly now for your convenience. And feature number 4 is also in the algorithm tab. So everyone who is part of the early access program can already see that. But I will, of course, release the algorithm tab for all users shortly. So you already saw in these reports here, right? What I just showed, everywhere you have these full algo list pop-ups. When you click here, you see for one particular video, which different algorithms are driving views to that particular video. And when you look add the details for suggested videos and link content alike. You can open the details and now you have this filter here. So you see from which videos the views were coming from. So my video at the top here, the click-through rate video, got views from Tim Schmoyer and other channels. And then you can switch to watching next on your channel. So your viewers watch next on your channel these other videos. So you can see where the views were coming from via the suggested videos algorithm. And then also can see how people continue what they watch next on your own channel to see a little bit how the people navigate on your channel. And finally, before we talk about the news about shorts, feature number 5 is also a feature in the algorithm tab, which now supports shorts. Here we have an account from a friend of mine, Mike, who started a shorts only channel and already is at close to 400 subscribers, 20,000 views and counting. Really great, right? So here, let me show how it looks for him. Now you have this shorts section here, like you are used for the other algorithms. Here as well, the algorithm that decides what to show in this short viewing experience. You can see the top videos. See those spikes here, incredible, right? These view bursts for shorts are crazy. So you have from this algorithm everything listed here as well, including, of course, these suggested videos triggered in this case, these notifications that show you when a video really took off for a particular algorithm. This is now for the suggested videos, but the same now exists for the shorts algorithm as well. So you can really keep track of the success of your shorts videos. And finally, the news about shorts that I wanted to discuss. As you just saw, I'm working on shorts quite heavily, so I am also doing a big data study for shorts to really answer all the different questions that we have about shorts. As you know, we don't know much about shorts yet, so I'm working on a big study. And one teaser for that, actually, what I can see in the data already is that small channel and large channels all have an equal chance to really have successful shorts right now. This is a unique opportunity for small channels. So if it makes sense for you, well, start doing shorts. For example, a friend of mine, Ryan here, also started a shorts only channel from zero just 12 days ago and already got thousands of views. So you can see here, 12 days ago, he started and got these incredibly high spikes from different shorts that he produced. Look at that, that's 3,000 views in one day, only from shorts, brand new channel, nothing else. I mean, you can't easily make that happen with just regular uploaded videos on a new channel, as we know it before. So in order to really make my study about shorts fruitful for every one of you, it would be really awesome if you could let me know in the comments, what experiences did you have before with your own shorts that you uploaded? What questions you may have about shorts that really don't have an answer yet? So I really welcome all your feedback, because this will help me to really know what to look for in the data. And then most likely the next upload on my channel will be the results of this short study, so that everyone, the small community that we have here on my channel, I look forward to share everything with you so that we can make good use of the new shorts algorithm, the new experience for shorts. By the way, if you don't know what shorts are yet, I leave a few links in the description down there so that you can read up everything, the basics, in case you feel like you're missing out right now and don't know what's going on. All right, I look forward to your feedback and enjoy these new features. And yeah, if you are one of those people who are catching up with all the news flashes, well, there is the previous news flash. And if it's already out, here is the next news flash. Cheers, my friends.